I just want to show y'all my chicken tractor setup. This is a 5x10. It's enclosed on the half all the way back, and the roof is enclosed about 3/4. The rest of it is web wire to keep the critters and stuff out. And it's also got a lock, you know, on the top, you know, to keep them from pushing that open. And to get into it, just take that 2x4, raise the lid up and hold the top up. Let me do that. And then this is, you know, it holds the top up where you can get to your animals, your feed, you know, take them out, take your feed out, you know, during the day, once they get outside. You feed and water and move it over one section of this. So you move the chicken tractor every day. That way they're not standing and laying around in their poop, you know, and they have fresh grass and stuff to feed on, you know, and of course their feed. Once they're outside, you only want to feed them 12 hours per day. If you don't, they will absolutely eat themselves to death. These chicks here are about a week old, and in about 3 weeks they'll have all their feathers. They're already getting a bunch of them, you know, on their little wings. But they have way more than doubled in size since I got them. Keep waters in here, keep them in feed. You know, I've got a couple of heat lamps that, you know, you can leave on. I turned one of them off because they, you know, haven't needed it. It's kind of warm in my shop. But also, you know, if it gets warm, I'll have a little box fan or something on one side over here that they can get out of the heat, you know. So that's just something, you know, just kind of pay attention to the temperature, you know. You know, once they get outside, they can regulate their temperature a lot better, you know, with their wings and all that. But that's pretty much it. Got a handle up here on the front to pull it. There's a handle on the other end, and two people can pick this thing up pretty easy. It's all made out of 2x2s. They're all treated. It won't rot. You know, if you use a Craig screws or whatever, screw it together. All the corners are braced. You know, it's pretty sturdy. And just use the old tin and stuff to make it. It's got three hinges on the back and a lock on the front. And anywhere you got where it starts looking darker, where they've been standing a lot pooping, you know, around their water or whatever, you just get some more of this pine shavings and cover all that up, you know, to where they're not, you know, laying around in their own stuff, you know. Just keep them clean. And got any questions, just holler.